And this young lady is Miss Terry Pierce. Terry also comes. She's been at Grace Life now for a number of months, and she's trusted Christ as her Savior and hasn't followed the Lord in believers' baptism. She comes today to do that, and we celebrate that with Terry today. So Terry, upon your profession of faith in Jesus as your Savior and your Lord, I baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, being buried with Christ in death and raised to walk in new life. Amen. Amen.